Hello, D-Man here, and today we're just gonna be playing some competitive Overwatch. So, I've been playing Overwatch lately, mostly, only, kind of, because, I don't know. Yeah, that's probably what's gonna come on the channel most. I might do some more Smash content, and definitely do a lot of Nintendo Switch content when that comes out in March. But thanks for sticking around since we haven't been uploading a lot frequently. But, you know, it is what it is. It's technically still the Christmas event, so I might wanna, even though it's the third, so I might wanna get the loot boxes, but I don't know. I got everything I wanted. I got Nutcracker Zenyatta on the last day yesterday. So I'm pretty happy about that. And yeah. Just waiting for a match, I guess. American McCree. Ice Reaper. Santa Torbjörn. Oh, there we go. You better join team chat so we can communicate. Hello? Hello?
Good morning.
Good morning. Who to play? Alright, there we go. I don't want them to hear everything I say, you know? I forgot how, where it was, so I was just thinking for a second. So, yeah. Competitive. You know, you guys should probably know what competitive is, but basically, competitive is the game mode. Oh, shoot, it's a golden Reinhardt hammer! Yeah. Alright, let's go. I'm gonna try and go directly onto the point and try and fly over them. Of course, it's a Maywall. Of course, I'm getting frames for playing with, for recording this. Alright. See what you can do. As far as you can just fly right over this entire thing. And be sneaky deaky. And kill your counter. No! Oh well. Nothing you can do about that. I mean, technically there is, but come on, Genji, I believe in you. I am taking the objective. Join me. I'm kidding. Oh shoot, they have a May, I forgot. That's annoying. Just die. Just die. Oh my god. Why? So, yeah, Roadhog skin I kind of like. I don't know. Oh, this spray though. Yeah, what you want to do as far as when you can use your E to move yourself too, instead of just enemies. Oh, gotta get that ult charge though. Oh wow, Savage. He tried to ult me, but I just hide. That's very funny, soldier. See, don't just try to solo ult people. It's rude and you waste your ult. I don't know, maybe I'm gonna switch from Pharah, because it doesn't. I don't feel like I'm doing anything. I'm not getting a limbs. Maybe after I die, I don't know. Or maybe after I get ult or something. Because I only have one limb so far. Oh, it's a May. Oh my god. How did she shoot me when I was crouching? I thought crouching made you invisible. Okay, I have ult. Hold on. Let's do this thing. So we'll fly and go all sneaky deaky. Oh yes. Oh yes. Oh wow. That was bad. Honestly, our Lucio should have saved it, because I don't know. Hold on, I'm gonna switch. I'm gonna play Genji, because why not? He's also a flanker, and this is actually my... I like the skin. I want the thing in his arm that he uses to hold shurikens, like when he reloads like that. That is so cool. Guys, I'm helping. By standing here. Yes, we did it. We have 1 point. No. I will 1v1 you. 1v1 me, Zarya. Oh shoot, you have a beam. I forgot. I'm bad. Oh, now there's Lucio. Tech visor ready for deployment. I have no aim with shurikens. The payload just goes through the ice wall. It's amazing. Yes! I helped. I have 4 limbs. Oh no. Adios. Let's go find someone to kill. Yes. Yes. Oh, reflect. I'm bad. I'm just bad. I forgot. Anna has range. Get the soldier. Nice. So what you want to do is Genji is you want a swift strike to kill them most of the time, because when you kill them with a swift strike, you get your swift strike back, which a lot of people know. So, oh, he fire strikes after I finish my reflect, huh? I see how it is. I see how it is. You wanna go? That's what you get. Oh my god. No, it's time to stop. Thanks, Inyata. You're the best. You the best. No. Oh. I almost wasted it, but I saved it. Thank goodness. That's okay. That was a bad situation to use it in. May saved me from having to lose it. Oh, God. You serious? There's a soldier right next to you, but you wanna freeze me? This May is gunning for me. I see how it is. No, I do not wanna do my job today. Soldier was like, anyone else wanna do their jobs today? No. You've got who in my sights? You've got what in my sights? I've got death in my sights. Okay. Experience tranquility. You have to experience the tranquilities. Oh, headshot! Boom! Headshot! That doesn't really apply here, but I don't know. Shuriken's headshot too, guys. I've got you in my sights. Oh no, all the ults. Nope, denied. Somebody has to play, be on it. Oh no, D.Va, help! D.Va, help! Yes, D.Va, you helped. For once, someone on my team helped. I wasn't even talking to them, but I really don't care. No! Oh my god, that saved me. That actually saved me. No, oh no, that's not okay. Don't drop the beat, Lucio. I tried reflecting that. Didn't really do much. Oh no! Play the game! Let's go! Play the game! Unless, like, a D.Va gets a quad. Nice. Hey, I did it. I'm gonna take a break. Play the game? Probably. I'm gonna say so. Oh, no. Watch as this Ryan steals my play. Oh, yes. That's how we do it. No! Self-destruct! Oh, wow. What's behind? Oh. I'm dead, so I can't really help you guys. Oh, no. We're so close. We're so close. Yes! Oh, no. This is play of the game. Watch. They stole it. I will not waste this chance. So, you guys should tell me in the comments if the game volume is too loud or I'm too, like, quiet or something. I think I set the game volume really low. So, if you want it a little higher, then just let me know. Nope. So, you can reflect melee attacks. It doesn't make them get hit, but it blocks it. So, that's nice. Ice walls. The payload doesn't care about ice walls. Oh, all the reflect. I deflected all of the sound waves from Lucio. 60 seconds remaining. Why does both of the Lucios drop the beat at each time at the same time? It's so weird. I would have ulted, but I'm like half health, so I don't think it's worth it. My ultimate is ready. Much better. That one wasn't as good. They nerfed Genji, you know? Feels bad, man. 8 seconds was great. I would have killed this Anna if I had 8 seconds. Oh, there's a Bastion? What face? Not for long, there isn't. I've got you in my sights. Oh, that's the best counter, though. I love it. Experiencing tranquility is the best. Yes, we did it. Every time I try to reflect soldier bullets, he always reloads. It's not okay. Yes, we did it. Alright. Good job, team. That was great. That's how you Genji. I am not a pro Genji, but I'm halfway there. No, I'm not. Please. I am gold. That's why I'm bad. Okay. Defense. May. Let's do this. I will troll them all. No. I want a Roadhog. I don't know. Let's Roadhog. Let's get some pulls, mate. Let's see what my team wants. That's the best. Okay, so I guess they want me to play Roadhog, and we're getting a teleporter, which is great. Teleporters are underrated. Like, the shield gen is good, but, like, the teleporter is also good. So you shouldn't underrate it. Especially, like, you want to use the teleporter on, like, the first point, and you want to use the shield generator on, like, the later points. Because, you know, you can use teleporter to get places. Like, with that walk, it just entirely gets negated. So even the 75 health, that's less than that. Because when you die, you'll come back faster than... You'll still probably die, even if you have that 75 health extra. Especially if you're a Roadhog, because you have 600 health. So. I don't know. This guy's Reinhardt main. I want it. I want his hammer. Give it. I'm gonna hook it from... No, I'm kidding. That's not how it works. Oh, they're trying... They have soldier, I guess. Trying to... Oh my god, portal hooks? That, you guys saw that. That was not okay. It's the roadhog hooks are never okay. May, you're not doing it right. What the heck? He hooks through like an inch of space. And I try to hook through the same space. Oh wow, May, that was actually good. I have not landed a single hook. Nope. Oh yes. May, you're not using it right. Oh my goodness. Reinhardt's shield was like an inch behind. Oh, teleporter is almost ready.
Ooh, nice May wall.
Symmetric. Oh, teleporter, never mind. Thank you. See how useful that was? Why can I not land a hook this game? I'm usually, like, not half bad. This roadhog's been landing all the hooks. Oh my goodness! You know what? No. It's time to stop. It's time to stop. It's time to stop. No, it's time to stop. That's how we do it. Nice job, Reinhardt. Pro Reinhardt confirmed. Oh shoot, they're taking the point. I didn't even notice. Not in my Overwatch. Get it? Haha, I'm funny. Now we'll have a constant D.Va just shooting at us. Okay, first hook, please. No, May! She killed her before I could hook her. Wow, I have not... I have 10%. Oh, I have landed a hook, huh. 1 in 10 hooks. That's not okay. I have 24 limbs. That's most of them from the other game. No! But I threw it at the same time! That's not okay! This roadhog. Oh, it's because he has the Frankenstein's monster skin. Oh, wow. Good job. You did it. No, I don't want to nerf it. Dang it, the teleporter is down. I'm gonna play freaking D.Va. Because I'm not getting hooks. Oh man, I was gonna switch. When you're about to switch, but then they take the point, that's sad. Okay, we got the high ground though. Yeah, die, fools. Die, fools. That was bad. What? What are you talking about? I missed that hook. Finally, but every time I hook someone, I die. So I'm gonna switch to D.Va because maybe I'll do something. You know what I'm saying? Alright, let's go. No. Roadhog, it's not okay. Roadhog. Roadhog. Roadhog, just die. Just die. No, they're taking the point. Or they're almost there. Shoot. No, Roadhog. It's Reinhardt, it's all up to you. Reinhardt. Stop them. They might get it all the way, I think. Oh, rip. Wee! I did it. What? What is this hook? Oh wait, I forgot. That's normal. It's normal for that to happen. Cause you know Roadhog. Hi. Does Roadhog hooks normally act like that on a daily basis? A blizzard. You know what I'm saying? Take this. It's not gonna kill anyone, I don't care. Get my mech back at least. Yes! I'm going for the Reinhardt, I don't care about... I mean, not Reinhardt, Roadhog. Because he tried to get me out of my mech, but nope. But nope. Nope. No, he's back. What the heck? Oh, what? What face? What face? Oh, yes, he missed his first hook. Die. Just die. Yes. I killed him by going into my mech. Feel my power. Nope. Come on, mate. Yes, Symmetra. Do it, Symmetra. Oh, wow. Solo ult. Solo res. Solo res, wow. That's stupid. I'm back. What is the D.Va's defense matrix? Like, what does she do with it? Adios, amigos. Just die, Lucio. Did I kill him with the mech call? No, I didn't. It didn't say. Wait, how many kills did I get from that? I don't even know. I wasn't even paying attention. I think I got 2. Oh, Lucio. You're going down, my friend. My friend. He's just gonna heal up, so. I've got you. Oh, rip. All right, let's go. Oh, no. Oh, no. Yes, Symmetra. I still got the kill. It counts. I have not died yet. Yes. Just do it. Yes. Alright, we win. Yay. That is how you play Overwatch, my friends. Good job, team. Yeah, so if you guys want the best tip of all, it's to switch heroes based on what's happening. Even if it's not, like, meta. Like, you know, you saw me play Genji earlier. It wasn't meta. Genji isn't in the meta right now. It's like triple tank. Genji sucks. But, like, I used him pretty well. So you can still use him, especially at lower tiers. So, yeah. And also, don't be toxic. Because that is not okay. That loses games for everybody. So yeah. Thanks for watching my little competitive video. If you guys want more of this, I will gladly upload more. Probably weekly. Okay? Bye.